everyone, how are you? Hope you are well. This is your English class from Agrani Model School and College Campus 2. This class is for preparatory 2. This is your English class and today we learned last two letters and their word meaning. So letters Y. Y for yellow, Y for ear. Y for yellow, Y for ear. Z for zoo, Z for zebra. Z for zoo, Z for zebra. Y for yellow, Y E double L O W yellow. Ear, Y E A R ear. Z for zoo, Z for zebra. Zoo, Z O O zoo, zebra. Z E V R A zebra. Z E V R A zebra. Yellow, Y E double L O W yellow. Ear, Y E A R ear. Zoo, Z O O zoo zebra. Z E V R A zebra. Yellow means holud and ear means bochor. Zoo means chiriakhana and zebra means zebra. So I hope everyone allowed after me and memorizing its spelling. Today we also repeat from A to Z and their word meaning. I hope everyone memorizing this well and write in your SWO copy. So today is the review class. So listers. So my dear students, I hope everyone are ready for this. I hope everyone allowed after me. So first letter is A. A for apple, A for ant. A for apple, A for ant. B for ball, B for bat. C for cat, C for cow. D for dog, D for doll. E for egg, E for eye. F for fish, F for fan. Z for goat, Z for gun. H for head, H for hen. A for apple, A for ant. B for ball, B for bat. C for cat, C for cow. D for dog, D for doll. E for egg, E for eye. F for fish, F for fan. Z for goat, Z for gun. H for head, H for hen. So next. I for ice, I for igloo. I for ice, I for igloo. Z for zip, Z for zug. K for kite, K for key. L for lion, L for leg. M for moon, M for mango. N for nose, N for net. O for orange and O for one. P for pen, P for pen. I repeat, I for ice, I for igloo. Z for zip, Z for zug. K for kite, K for key. L for lion, L for leg. M for moon, M for mango. N for nose, N for net. O for orange, O for one. P for pen, P for pen. So next one. Q. Q for queen, Q for quilt. R for rose, R for rat. S for sun, S for sun. T for tree, T for teeth. U for up, U for umbrella. V for van, V for bus. W for window, W for watch. X for x-ray, X for xerox. Q for queen, Q for quilt. R for rose, R for rat. S for sun, S for sun. T for tree, T for teeth. Teeth. U for up, U for umbrella. V for van, V for bus. W for window, W for watch. X for x-ray, X for xerox. I hope everyone allowed after me and you also try its spelling in your home and practice more and more. So today we learn Y and Z. Y for yellow, Y for ear. Z for zoo, Z for zebra. Z for zoo, Z for zebra. Y for yellow, Y for ear. Z for zoo, Z for zebra. I hope everyone try it in your home and write down in your SWO copy. So no more today. Next class we will learn another topics. Till then, bye, take care, be listening and be connected with us. Bye bye everyone. Assalamu alaikum.